everyone. I'm Rashimba Williams. Here are my top seven looks of the week. Number seven, star girl Grace VanderWaal was a lovely vision in white at the movie's premiere in Hollywood. Six, Sam Heughan delivered the heat on the carpet at the Los Angeles premiere of Bloodshot wearing a trim-fit burgundy suit. And Radiant describes number five, Frida Pinto in a yellow Indian-inspired ensemble at Disney Junior's Mirror Royal Detective premiere. Fourth on my list, Blackish star Marseille Martin at the Sisters Awards in a fun, ruffled pastel dress. And at the Mountbatten Music Festival in England, my number three, Duchess of Sussex, Meghan Markle rose to the occasion in a red Sofia column gown with demi cape. Number two, Ming Na Wen was majestic at the Mulan premiere in a strapless floral print metallic gown in Hollywood. Also lighting up the same carpet, my number one, Disney star Yifei Liu in a magical golden embroidered Elisaw princess gown. Style says who we are without saying a word. Follow On the Red Carpet now so you don't miss my top seven fashion faves every week. Until next time, I'll see you on the red carpet.